Welcome to Sky International Center in collaboration with our artist, Diana Stelin. Diana, can you please name your art studio?
Sure. So this is hosted by the Plein Air Art Academy, which is a teaching studio that had received a Best of Boston award. And I am an artist whose artwork is featured throughout the event, thanks to Natasha and Olga, and Natasha's skills at arranging everything in a way that just works perfectly.
And we're happy to be here because this is a great event for the community. Olga is an opera singer and a partner for Sky International Center. We are incredibly grateful for the community. There are so many talents, right? We had today an event.
Amazing vendors.
Yes. From candles to Olga mentioned quite a few
vendors.
Yes,
we had such an amazing diversity of people and vendors and nationalities. That's why it's an international fair, or what we call fall fair, international flair. From massage to facials to creams, jewelry, fitness classes, bachata classes. Everybody had a blast. We're so happy that we were able to provide this for the community for free. And the vendors, of course, got a great platform advertising themselves and selling their products. And we're looking forward to many, many more collaborations with our local community, with Diana in particular. And we invite all of you to join MySky International Center, mysky.ic.com.
And the reason we're doing it, guys, to connect all of you, to kind of make a connection for life.